Across Tennessee, two people are dead after a tractor trailer crashed into a home Sunday in Unicoi County. That's around 2 hours away. That's east of Knoxville as well. Deputies say it happened on Sunday morning. A tractor trailer veered off the interstate and crashed into a home in Irwin. A third person is in the hospital tonight. Troopers say the tractor trailer driver was also treated for injuries before being jailed on charges of criminally negligent homicide.